Look, we're creating our account. Here we go, everybody. Hey!
We feel like crap, but we're up. And guess what? You guys are never gonna believe this at all. Never. Look outside. It's daytime. It is daytime, and we're actually going outside in a little bit. We're gonna run to the liquor store we go to almost every day. Gotta get some Arizona, because...
Represent.
That is how we roll. So we're going to get ready for that, and then we're going to go.
And we're off. Woo, what a walk.
You film the street.
Tell us a look at it.
Ah. Oh. We're going to the liquor store that we go to.
Water.
That we go to all the time. Amber just saved my pretty red shoes. Look, guys. Neon. Hi, Andrew. He didn't say hi to us.
No! Nate!
What are we going to go do?
We're going to go to Arizona.
The infamous Arizona. With us, it's Arizona and candy. Lollipops. We got some candy trick-or-treating last night, but Amber gave all of hers away. She actually, trick-or-treaters came up to Vicky's house, where the haunted house was last night. Came up to Amber, asked for candy, and she said, I'm sorry, I even gave my trick-or-treating candy away because we ran out of candy here. So the trigger...
Ooh.
Here we are.
Hey.
Hey. Good.
Okay.
Which one do you want?
I want the mango one, actually.
I know.
Usually we get the Arizona tea.
This one?
But, a few days ago I got us the mango. And we're addicted. Great. Well, alcohol. We can't have this. We're not old enough. We're still babies.
We would never drink.
What kind of chips do I want? Viewers at home, help us decide. I was, like, addicted to these last night. Yeah, and then she was like, I want chips, and then she ended up eating these chips. Yeah, I came out to get these chips and ended up eating these chips, thinking they were barbecue chips. I don't know. I was not all there. What do I want? This is the big, I want these, actually. Ruffles have ridges. Is that all we're getting? Is that it? They should just give us the liquor store.
Yeah.
I mean, we fund it anyway. I mean, this liquor store has everything. Look. Can we get a toothbrush? Medicine. Ace bandages. Look. School supplies. Everything. It has everything. It's like Super Walmart mini. I know. You don't feel good. Today we were out way too late last night. We didn't get home until 9 o'clock this morning. Tired. Hold that.
Woo!
Going back home. That was our adventure for the day. That was the most that we were going to do. Something.
I was such a bad hold. It's like dying with this.
So I have a problem with tilting the camera at funny angles, so when we actually go back to edit, Amber has to flip stuff and fix crap that I've done. And then when we give Amber the camera, she films the floor.
I like to see where I'm walking, so I don't trip on stuff.
How funny would that be? You really went, hey, so yeah, oh shit, I'm just so loud. That would make our videos interesting. So both of us are clumsy enough that we probably should watch what we're doing instead of filming stuff.
We're not that pro yet.
We're not pro. We'll get there, hopefully, and our editing will probably get a lot better eventually.
Awesome.
I think Amber's still very good at it. I don't know how to do any of this.
It takes an hour and a half to edit.
I don't see how Charles and Allie and Jeff and Shay Carl, I don't see how they all do that all the time. We're only on day 3 and
we're very exhausted
doing all of this. But we're not going to give up. Do we need to commit to a time frame of how long we're doing this, or are we not committing to anything? As of right now, no commitment to a time. Oh.
Nobody pushed the button to go across the street.
with you.
I said, what are we doing tomorrow? I was like, oh, you have work.
I have work tomorrow.
Ew.
So, I'm not going to actually be able to be in anything tomorrow. We are going to have to film when I get home from work because we can't film with my,
Really?
Those are our stupid cracks. Woo! Right. Ah! Amber's phone is attacking me with text messages, so.
My boyfriend.
Her boyfriend, Andrew. You'll get to meet him in
11 days.
Yeah. That's Andrew. Andrew is my little brother's best friend. You haven't even met Colin yet. That's because every time we film, we're nowhere near our house. Or trying to get back to our house. Speaking of our house, there it is. Oh, Amber's phone's going off again.
What did you let me?
Probably.
Amber's asleep. I'm going to sleep. But I thought I would say goodnight, so goodnight, everybody.
So what you doing, Kara?
Hi, Amber.
Hi, Kara.
I see her. You got her to push up off of the counter.
So that, so it's 9:22 at night. I went to sleep for a few hours, woke up, and was like, I'm hungry.
For a dog, for making macaroni and eating potato salad. This is a 4-pound thing of potato salad that I'm eating. Right here.
Delicious. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, you're not going to be done. Amber's making macaroni and cheese. Yeah. Macaroni and cheese sauce in the kitchen. Making macaroni and cheese. I'm tired. Here you go. Amber is leaving me tomorrow. She's going to her mom's. What was that face, Amber?
The boo-boo face.
Is that the macaroni dance? Good. Oh no.
Don't make me move.
Don't dare stop both. Do we have. Don't dare stop both. Say hi to Chris. Hi, Chris. Yeah, we're just making macaroni. Yeah, we'll be done. Say hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Woo! Macaroni and cheese. Amber's gonna kill me with my weird camera angles.
You get to edit tomorrow. I'm at work.
She always edits anyway, so I don't get why it's a big deal. Right, we're gonna go eat our macaroni because we're hungry, and then we're probably going to sleep, actually, because I have work and she doesn't feel good. It's pasty. Pasty macaroni. Look, these are our trays. Amber's over there. Amber has a Subway tray. I have a Jack in the Box tray. We're thieves. We took them.
It's not stealing. It's in space.
That's true. Nowhere in that store says, please, she loves being my roommate. So, yeah. Actually, I think this time I'm serious when I say goodnight. Goodnight, everybody.